Hey YouTube, this is Rassman. Tomorrow morning I'm going for an appointment to get dreadlocks. Not quite sure what it's going to look like. I know my hair's around about 9 to 11 inches long. I heard it shrinks about 20% after getting dreaded. And I'm fairly new to this, so any like hints or tips, could you please let me know and I'll leave an update tomorrow. Thank you.